Okay, YouTube, today we are going to make an anvil, I think. So, a couple years back, strapped on the clay pigeon thrower here just because I needed some weight. I already have it torch cut on the front here to kind of make it look like an anvil, but we will refine that today. Been looking around on Craigslist, and a true anvil is about $600. So we'll do what we can to make ourselves one here. Kind of the idea is going to be perhaps cutting the edge out here as well. Already kind of have the profile here from the torch. Possibly cutting some out here. We'll mount it to a log. Majority of this video is probably going to be grinding, so stick around. Let it begin.